lights beaming down. My name is Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board to provide all the analysis is Stuart Robson. I'm very much looking forward to bringing you live action from MLS. It's the New York Red Bulls, and they take on the San Jose Earthquakes.
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
And so the battle commences. Keeper busy. I must say, this looks promising. Is this the moment? A goal here, giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it.
Well, as you can see, he's a great talent. What a run, what a goal, and what a play he is.
Ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Quite muster a real threat. Oh, but brilliantly read to cut it out. Can he make it count? And denied by the keeper. Impressive. And a goal to delight the fans, just what they were hoping for.
Well, here it is again, and it was never really in doubt, was it? He was always going to score from there.
So underway again, a 2-0 advantage here. Clark, Edelman, Caden Clark. Really good challenge. On the ball, Monteiro. Okay, Cowell. Surely! He scored once already and close to making it a double.
Well, every time he gets on the ball, he looks a real danger today.
Oh, fine stop! Corner kick forthcoming. Oh, cleared off the line. Alert defending. Another corner. Making sure nothing came of it. And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender is just unable to stay with him, and he's having a field day.
Well, here it is again. First of the ball, clever header and a good finish. He's done really well there.
This is going to be a thrashing. 3-0 now.
That's a neat-headed goal in the end.
Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Ewell. Missy. Carroll. Was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Just couldn't capitalize there. Carroll. Espinosa. Cade Cowell. A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick.
Well, here it is again, and that's the perfect volley, isn't it? He strikes it so well. What an excellent finish.
And as they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. Will it happen for them? Superb block. Well, it's a good deflection. That'll be a corner. A no-nonsense defensive clearance. Ivo Bissi. Counts for naught. Cade Cowell. It's a corner. Can he put it away? Well, the keeper has outdone himself. Wonderful save. Danger averted for now, but it will be another corner. Eric Remedy. So the whistle then, we're up the halfway stage in this match. They will now make use of the substitutes bench. Underway in the second half, and after such a lopsided first 45 minutes, is it possible to think they could turn this around? Nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. Espinosa with it. Well, the keeper very decisive. Well, no way through. Throw-ins given. Time for a change then. Defensive looking pass. Can he take advantage? And up for grabs off the keeper. Well, fantastic reflex action.
Well, as you can see, he's first to react, he's first to the ball, and he deserves his goal. That's an excellent finish.
Well, it's an out-and-out pasting. 6-0. Now the attack fizzled out. He has teammates around him. And a goal here! Accuracy with the header, just what they needed.
Well, here it is again. He's alive to the situation. He makes good contact with the ball and he keeps it down. That's a nice-headed goal.
The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match.
Okay.
What a menacing attack, but tidied up. And he takes it on. A goal! That's two for him today! They simply can't stop him. No wonder he's celebrating.
Well, let's take another look. And wow, how cleanly does he hit that? The keeper was never going to save it. What a good goal that is.
And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. Yearwood. On the ball, Monteiro. Espinosa. Oh, big opportunity! Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. And it's gone behind for the corner. Not to be this time. Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out. Rodriguez. Look as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. It's with Gregos. Espinosa with it. Well, decent effort, but not troubling the keeper too much. It's with Gregos. Real chance, and it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop it.
Well, here we can see just how good this goal is. It has everything: skill, pace, and power. There was no stopping it there.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they kept going and going. Clark. Played the pass well. Possession given away. Opportunity it is. Firing it towards goal. Well, it wasn't the best piece of finishing, in all honesty. Goal kick.
Yeah, it was all good until that final effort. Just shows you how devastating they can be on the break, though.
The ball, Monteiro. Ibobisi. Totalling up all the stoppages. We'll have two additional minutes. And that's the hat-trick! Tearing upon this defence time and again. They simply can't handle him.
Well, as you can see, he gets there first, he makes good contact with the ball and finds the back of the net. That's a decent header.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now. And there it is, the full-time whistle here, and it's a victory for the visitors.
Well, it was a very assured performance, wasn't it? I was particularly impressed with their play going forward. Really lively, almost cutting through at will at times. The result was never much in doubt, if I'm honest.